But just 48 hours later, a roadblock. A massive obstacle created not by the BJP, but the Congress's own allies.
This decision was taken way back in December 2013. And now, at the nick of the elections results being declared on the 16th of May, I don't think it would be appropriate for the government to take a decision now of setting up a commission of inquiry.
The NCP voicing its dissent and making matters worse for the Congress is the National Conference with this tweet from Omar Abdullah. Omar stating,